अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हमारी जो पोएम है रिंकल्स, ये कंप्लीट हुई है। तो आज हम इसके क्वेश्चन आंसर्स करेंगे। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्या है इसका, हाउ मेनी रिंकल्स डज द पोएट फाइंड ऑन द मदर्स फेस। तो इसका आंसर क्या आएगा, द पोएट फाइंड्स फोर रिंकल्स ऑन हिज मदर्स फेस। सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इसका क्या, व्हाट डज द फर्स्ट रिंकल रिप्रेजेंट। द फर्स्ट रिंकल ऑन द फेस ऑफ द पोएट्स मदर रिप्रेजेंट द pain that she had at the time of departure from her parents' home after her marriage. Third question kya hai iska, what do the second and the third wrinkle represent. The second wrinkle represent the suffering that the mother went through when the poet was in her womb, and the third wrinkle represent the motherly love and the care that the mothers due to her son when he suckled from her breast. What is the poet seeking under the wrinkle of mother? Answer, the poet is seeking under the wrinkle of his mother the girl that she used to be before her marriage. Fifth question kya hai, what are the activities the poet mothers used to do when she was a girl. Answer kya aayega iska, the poet mother used to celebrate Radha festivals with fondness. She used to go to the bank of river Tavi to immerse Radha seedings and bath during the Navratras. She liked to play hopscotch in the game of apples. Last question kya hai iska, how does the poem end. The poem ends on a hopeful note. The poet promises his mother to bring her everything which she used to enjoy before her marriage. He says that he will bring color for Radha, tinsels for her dupattas, the colorful pebbles from across the river Tavi. He urges his mothers to become the same girl as he used to before her marriage. तो ये हमारे आज का जो इसका एक्सरसाइज थी ये कंप्लीट हो गई। कल हम इंशाल्लाह आगे दूसरा टॉपिक स्टार्ट करेंगे। अल्लाह हाफिज़।